Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been so long for so cheap being flex OD, sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
Hey. Come on me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out to
Paris.
Full speed, so for the barrier. Come on me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out to Paris. Full speed.
Hanging on my neck, the bracelet matches a set. My brother's name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net. My mama wish I would've went corporate. She wish I would've went exec. I still turn to a CEO, so the lifestyle she respect. Hey, two sprinters to Quebec, Chevy, Uwe, Mon Beck. They only giving niggas plus one, so I never pull up to the Met. You know I gotta bring the set. You know I gotta bring the G block. You know I gotta bring the D block. Cause you know how sticky it get.
I really care about you guys. I want you guys all the time. You guys are really special to me, you know what I'm saying? I never had all my best friends in one room, so everybody mingle and connect, okay?
Morning. It is Thursday. What? We got 12%. I'm looking at this battery. It's Thursday, May 2nd. About to go take some pictures. Trying to start the month off better. And that's what we're about to go do. All right. I can't believe we only got 12%. This is how y'all know I'm not on my Zoom.
I'm okay. Outside in an AMG. Right outside. TT. Two-turn, baby girl, you know.
All right, we're trying out this vlogging thing. Look what you see, I done taking photos. Literally, I'm about to go home and like relax for real, for real. There's nothing going on today for real, but tomorrow we're gonna go outside for a birthday celebration and maybe I'll come back then. I don't feel like I got nothing interesting to show y'all for today, but if I do, I'll try my best to pick this thing back up.
Get louder. I heard you.
This is how we started our new vlog, guys. This is how I decided to pick up my camera.
With domestic violence.
With domestic violence.
Hi, everybody. It is Sunday, Cinco de Mayo. I have decided to take my talents to Ulta. Now, I hope they got everything I need up in here because usually I am a Sephora girly, but I don't feel like doing all that driving. So, we about to go see.
Wanted to come do a little haul real quick because we went to Ulta and I needed a few things. So, I'm trying out some new stuff. The Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Seeker Highlighter in the color Sun Idol. We got her and I got her applied right now. The Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Folly Setting Spray. I want to try this because y'all was ranting and raving about it. So, we're going to give her a real review. So, we have Benefit Bad Girl Bang. This is my favorite. I like to use it on my bottom lashes. Bomb. We have the Hourglass Foundation, Soft Glow Foundation. This is my first time trying it. I also have it on right here and it looks really good. They didn't have the Fenty Pro Filter that I usually wear, but we found this girl and she's eating. We have the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in Caramel. This is the concealer I use all the time. Winter, summer, spring, fall, it don't even matter. That's it from the Ulta haul.
Good morning from me and Paul. My hair looks terrible, I know. But I just want to show y'all some. It's a mess, but don't mind it. Just pay attention to that stuff. Look at all these socks I got, y'all. I was so surprised when they sent these. I was like, oh my God. Like, I love a good surprise and I'm not like expecting something. Like, that's so cool. So I'm making a little reel. Well, not a reel, but something to post on my stories today from then. I'm like, what the heck is that? Oh, that's the bag it came in. Child, listen. All right, and then let me show y'all the real star. The Prada Beauty Lipstick Show. I'm doing a whole little campaign for this, so I'm so excited. It's so cool. So grateful. I literally shot my shot and got on this PR list because I was not on that PR list. I was not considered a beauty girl, but now she in her beauty era. Okay, period. I'm trying out my new foundation. I think it's giving, but we're about to go take some pictures today. I want to do some like super cute street style stuff. I'm wearing the first ones that I had got from Foot Locker with my little good American vibe. I think it's really cute. So that's what we're about to go do. I think I got time to grab a coffee from Fairgrounds. So I think that's what I'm gonna do too. But I also wanna post the pictures that I took last week today too. Okay, let's go. Just got my hair braided today. Crystal ate that. But we have to do a lot of content this week. I don't know how I'm gonna get these baby hairs back. I'm gonna have to watch some tutorials because she put some paper on there and everything. Like, I don't know. We got so many things to film this week. So exciting. Oh, our battery down. I'll be back tomorrow. But we're doing some stuff this week, and I'm taking y'all with me as usual. Morning, people. It is Saturday, May, what's today? 18th, and we just got done getting waxed. Now we're about to go home and film some videos. I'm about to do these baby hairs, and then I'm gonna film like a reel, and then I wanna film me using a Prada Beauty lipsticks. And that's my goal for today. And then hopefully I'll get to go outside and get some air and do something fun. So that's what we're about to go do. I'll check in with y'all later. Hopefully when I check in, I'm outside doing something fun.
Poma hanging on my neck. The bracelet matches a set. My brother name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the neck. My mama wish I would have went corporate. She wish I would have went exec. I still turn to a CEO, so the lifestyle she respect. Hey, two sprinters to Quebec, Chevy, Uem, on Beck. They only giving niggas plus one, so I never pull up to the Met. You know I gotta bring the set. You know I gotta bring.
It's Thursday, May something, and I'm about to go have an early dinner. I guess that's what we'll say. The braid's still holding on strong, and that's what we're about to go do. All right, let's go. We are back from running our errands, but I have to show y'all these little Travis Scott's I have got. I want to do a video on these, so we're going to save these to a video for YouTube. And then I got some stuff from It Cosmetics that I haven't opened yet. It just came yesterday, so I'm gonna open this today or tomorrow or something.
This lighting be so crazy in here, but good morning. We about to go walk our little 2 miles today. Then we're gonna go, oh my God, this lighting is so bad. Walk our 2 miles today, and then we're gonna go to FedEx, drop some stuff off, and then we're gonna do some editing. Cause you know what? We have to end this vlog, y'all. I can't believe it. May flew by, but I'm actually kind of glad it's over, to be honest. But yeah, I think I'm gonna make maybe today the last day for this vlog, and then we'll be starting fresh on Saturday. All right, bye.